So let's discuss the differences between octane number and cetane number. So the first point, octane number is the measure of the performance of a fuel, and for cetane number, it is the measure of the delay of the ignition of a fuel. Let's move on to the second point. Octane number is important for predicting the knocking of an engine, and for cetane number, important for predicting the ignition of an engine. Cetane number is important for predicting the ignition of an engine, while octane number is important for predicting the knocking of an engine. Let's move on to the third point. Octane number is given for gasoline, and for cetane number is given for diesel. The fourth point, octane rating is done considering the octane number of iso-octane as 100, and for cetane number, cetane rating is done considering the ignition of cetane. Now, higher the octane number, more compression is required for fuel ignition. Also, a higher cetane number simply means the time between when the fuel is injected into the combustion chamber and when the fuel ignites is minimized. This means the fuel has the ability to ignite more easily and readily due to compression. This shorter delay time results in more complete fuel combustion. So these were the differences between octane number and cetane number.